Hello guys, SFRTA here. I'm at the Deerfield Beach Train Museum.
Tommy if the trains are here.
Yes.
And Jetix Railfaner.
And also with me is
PO98 Productions.
And PO98 Productions is also here. We're about ready to have PO98 depart. And here he goes.
PO98, you are clear out of Amtrak Yard. Over. Right. Have a safe trip. Over.
Alright, copy that, clear to the park, PO98.
Oh, yeah, this is Jetix Railfaner. Here comes Amtrak PO98.
Yeah, we'll give you a horn show.
With me is
SFRTA. Hi.
Choo
choo bone. And Amtrak PO98 production.
Dirty contact.
That's bad. Sorry about that. That was SFRTA's hour.
It's hard to get that 3 in.
Yep, everything is smooth.
CSX O721 Productions, pick horn.
Please give a horn show, choo choo.
No more choo choo bop.
Toad, please, we bother me.
This is CSX O721 Productions. You know, subscribe to Toad.
Please subscribe to Toad. That's a ton of people.
Whoa.
I'm not talking
about it. Oh, she's dead.
SFRT here, Amtrak's train number 98. The northbound Silver Meteor is coming through right now. Amtrak 98, your train's looking good, your marker's burning, have a safe trip. CSX section mode foreman out.
Flash your tail light and all.
Hello guys, SFRTA here. With me is
Amtrak PO98 Productions.
PO98's about ready to depart West Palm on a clear signal indication. We're departing right now. Federal control is
they wanted them on here, so I had to go take them off of there and put them on
here. Look, it's a wild Tommy for trains.
When they first decided.
He's in his natural habitat.
Yeah.
Then again, we're all in our natural habitat right now.
True.
Idea of the size of this big boy. This is a very big Amtrak train. It's like 12 feet long. Hey, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. SFRTA with and PO98 Productions out. Hello, guys. SFRTA here. With me is
Jetix Railfaner.
PO98 is coming through here, this great cavern with all 12 passenger cars on it. I guess recently.
Have you seen itinerary 11?
Not today.
Oh,
You got 50 cents, honey?
I don't think I do. I only have dollar bills on me. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. This is SFRTA and Amtrak PO98 Productions out. Hello guys, SFRTA here. I'm at Deerfield Beach Railroad Museum again. With me is...
CSX O721 Productions and Amtrak PO98 Productions.
Yep, we're all here. Got a CSX Q453 coming. And Mr. CSX 0721 Productions is driving it.
Yeah. Oh, did you not? Don't speed up a bit.
Ah, man, I got slower.
Hey, subscribe to me, Jetix Railfaner. YouTube, there's the bagel heritage unit, there's the trans heritage unit.
Huh?
There's the Chichibob heritage unit.
From the now defunct, what was that one in,
Do they still sell the dumbbells?
I don't know if they still sell that one. I got that from Warwick Hobbies.
You went to the Warwick Hobbies store?
Yeah, and I bought an engine from them. That engine. Well, one of the
stuff. That's we sold them.
Yeah, sadly, Warwick Hobbies is no longer with us.
Well, they still sell some of the trains, not as much as they used to.
Alright, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. SFRTA and...
Out.
Hello guys, SFRTA here. With me is...
Jack's real fan.
Got an Atlantic Coastline freight job coming.
Yeah, Choo Choo Bob for Trains is here.
Enough!
So... Enough!
Look at that tilt on that thing. Look at that, that's so much weight. That's an awesome shot.
I am controlling SFRTA's tripod because he wouldn't have caught the train.
Special thanks to Jetix Railfaner.
You're welcome, SFRTA.
Should we still get 202? Here you want to see. This is more a comedy show than a video.
Horn show! Horn show! Come on, I want a horn show!
Horn yeah, show! Horn show! Horn show!
Do a shave and a haircut. With Jetix Railfaner, the cab. Yeah!
EOT by me at 2:22 p.m. Hope you enjoyed the video. Got another freight train coming right behind it. And yes, there is a camera in one of the cars. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video. This is SFRTA and...
Amtrak Productions driving this train.
Alright, hope you enjoyed. SFRTA out.
Why?
where I was. Alright.
Just word of wisdom, don't be running a train that is that size. Trust me, I'm not
You should never do that. You need a different water to get your back out.
Yeah, you shouldn't. You just put, I would say, dude, just put that.
Mark it.
Yeah, mark it for now.
Enjoy the video. SFRTA out.
Yeah.
yard. So I'm right there.
Well, we'll have to put it in there anyway.
Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. This is SFRTA and
Amtrak PO98 Productions.
Tommy for training.
Juju Bob.
And Jetix Railfaner.
And Tony.
No truck. No Jetix. No.
All right. Bob. And SFRTA and out.
Oops. Double Amtrak. Amtrak Railfaner.
Yeah, Turbo's overtaking you. He's catching up to you fast. Get on.
Mike, stop touching my camera, dude.
I love your camera.
Tommy for Trains is being a choo-choo Bob and
are
he's
you
playing
recording?
With my camera. Oh yeah, I'm recording. I'm not gonna edit that out either.
No. No!
Please edit that out.
No.
Stop, Matthew. No. Do I need to press that button? Do I need to press the
Yeah.
Alright, hope you enjoyed the video. SFRTA out.
And Tommy for Trains.
Yep, and Tommy. Tommy for Trains and.
And Jack on it.
And Jack's
out. SFRTA and
Jetix Railfaner
and Tommy for Trains.
Wow.
Jetix Railfaner with me is
SFRTA.
Here comes the Amtrak Acela. Yeah, Amtrak PO98 Productions and Tommy for Trains. Here comes the Amtrak Acela.
Full speed.
There it is. Mighty. Alright, passing Deerfield. Get your hand out of there, Amtrak.
All right, thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. SFRTA and
Jetix
Railfaner.
Hold on. Amtrak
PO98.
Jetix Railfaner.
Tommy
for Trains.
Out.
You enjoyed the video, guys.
This Acela is a box. And it does not run like this out of the box.
That Tommy has to get his train tested.
Hey,
guys, that concludes the videos from Deerfield for the operating session. I hope you enjoyed the video. SFRTA with Tommy for Trains, PO98 Productions, and Jetix Railfaner out.